Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be glamming my straight friend Chris here.
Hi guys.
I'm so excited. I don't think this is anywhere in his realm, so I'm excited to actually beat this fucker's face to make him look pretty like me. We'll try our hardest, right? So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into this video. Keep watching. Okay, you guys. So I don't know what kind of fantasy we're gonna be building on Chris's face today, but I'm gonna start with some Born This Way Two Face Foundation. Like I said, I always use my hand. And we're gonna just pray that this matches. It should be fine now. So. Ooh, Chris already has such nice skin anyways. Guys are generally blessed like that. God damn it. Oh, and this is blending beautifully. Does this feel weird?
It feels good. Feels natural.
So, my beauty blender that I'm applying with isn't really wet, per se, because I really want to get the most coverage out of this foundation, so I don't want to absorb any of it from his face. So, plus, when did you say you shaved today?
Yeah, today.
And there's already 5 o'clock shadow, man problems. This is why I do glam with makeup on. Wow. All right. Look at that.
Ooh, nice and tan.
So then we're gonna go ahead and prep his eye with some light concealer. Close. Use that same beauty blender to buff it out. Ooh, this is fun, guys. Okay, so we're gonna do something really pretty on him. Generally, it's like when you do a straight guy's makeup, they're like, do whatever you want, blah, blah, blah. Well, I'm actually gonna do something pretty. So, I'm gonna be using my Greek Goddess palette, and I'm just gonna take this light shade tone and go close all over his lid here on both eyes. And I want to create a really pretty eye shape for him. It's hard because men have like, well, I guess I'm a guy. Some people have harder eye shapes to create, so we're gonna really build this up on him. Okay. So with the darker brown, I'm going ahead and build the eye shape that I want to create. Kind of like so, bringing it into the corner. That. Whew. Coming over to this eye and doing the same thing. Does this feel weird?
No, it feels nice.
It's always comfortable. And I'm just gonna with circular motions, kind of blend and buff all this out. Chris has watched me get ready so many times, so he's pretty lucky that I get to do this today. I'm gonna go over his eyelid with a shimmer, like so. So pretty. Woof, blending y'all. And Chris is the first guest to be on my channel, so I'm pretty excited. I definitely want to have more people on here, so if you live in the Treasure Valley or Idaho at all and you wanna come be on my channel, just post a comment down below and we'll arrange a time where I can come beat your face with makeup, of course. Gun open. warmer tone here. Isn't it interesting how like makeup doesn't feel like anything?
Yeah.
Especially this eyeshadow palette, Lunar Beauty, come through. Send me PR boxes. Send me everything, I'm all about it.
Cute.
Looking like a Glamazonian goddess. Alright. So, I like how that's looking. I'm just gonna take a small detail brush and smoke out this under eye. Look up. Look up with your eyes. There you go. This is where it gets a little difficult. Going in. With the shade Aphrodite, it's a little herring chic looking in. Kind of here for it. Just kind of blend that in a little better. Is this weird?
Feels a little weird.
Okay. So, we're gonna move on to eyeliner. What kind of eyeliner should we do? It's a gray eyeliner. It's pretty metal. Alright, so I'm using a Styla felt tip liner. I'm gonna be so mad if like his makeup looks better than mine because the color is perfect. Okay, we'll zoom in a little more. This eyeliner is so pretty. Charcoal Princess. Nice. I'm gonna go this way. It's always so much easier doing someone else's eyeliner. Okay, so we gotta do obviously something I always do and take a little bit of inner corner highlight into here. Ooh, where is she?
Ooh.
Alright, so we're just gonna go ahead, I'm gonna put his lashes on really quick, and then we will move on to contouring. Okay, so now that we got his foundation on, let's go ahead and do some highlighting and contouring. So, where is... Oh, here it is. So I'm gonna take that Mineral Touch Concealer, because it's in the shade, like, a billion times white, since he's white. And just take some on my beauty blender, go ahead and look up, chin down, look up, ooh, she's looking gorgeous. Look that way. Do you think, like, keep looking up, do you think you could ever, like, do this to yourself or no?
No, I don't think so.
Do you know what women go through now?
Yeah.
Highlight this chin. Highlight the nose and the forehead. Ooh.
No, she's cute.
Once you put makeup on someone, they definitely get an attitude. Alright, I'm just gonna set that concealer. Look makeup. It's funny with the people that normally don't wear makeup, they're not like used to their face being touched or anything, so this could be kind of weird. This is kind of fun because I have a beard and he doesn't, so I get to like have fun with contouring. Contouring. Okay, so I'm using this Ofra blush palette right here, so I have a ton of different shades. So I'm gonna go in with this medium shade here. And always going from the hairline down. Ooh, she's gonna be a bronze bitch. Check it. Ooh. Look that way. Hi, J-Lo. She is cut. Little cheek cutlets. Ooh. Hi there. Hiya. I work at Sephora in JCPenney. Alright, let's add a little bit of like light, this light baby pink blush here. Go ahead and smile. Hit those cheekbones, honey. Oh, she's so pretty. Love it. We're gonna go in with some bronzer. And just kind of contour this jawline. Is it still weird? Is it arousing?
Yeah, a little.
Behind the scenes. Welcome to the casting couch. Just kidding. Alright, she looks gorgeous. Don't worry, you didn't get bronzer in your cute sweater. Alright, now let's do some highlighting. What do you think so far?
Oh, it looks good. Okay. Cute. Cut that out.
Okay, so going in with highlighting, I'm using this Makeup Revolution London Soap X highlighter palette. And I think we're gonna go in with this pinky one. Smile. Ooh, that's blinding. This one's my favorite, especially when you're giving someone like a bronze moment because it's got that rosiness in it. And we put a little bit of blush on, so I think it really blends. Can you get close to the camera? Ooh, she's blind. I'm just gonna do a little bit on the nose here. Okay, she's living. She's filthy. She's pretty. Alright, so we're gonna put some lipstick on. Are you ready? We're gonna use this shade Fatty in Morphe Matte. Let's do a little, like, yeah, a little Manny Anyway moment with these lips. Alright, just relax. Pickles, so I'm sorry. Little come through overdraw. Pickles on.
Mm-hmm.
Every time I put this lipstick on, I like hysterically fucking laugh. I'm like, no, 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 no. Okay. Oh. Judy. Look at those lips. Just a little kissy. Ooh, okay, sister. Alright. So how was your first experience wearing makeup?
It looks cute.
In a little everyday look. Alright, you guys. Well, that was fun. Oh, here we go. Whoa! Okay. Oh, camera's a little bit on an angle now. Okay, well, that was fun, you guys. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment down below. And I'd love to have more people on the channel and we can do fun stuff. What's that moment?
Oh, she looking good.
Alright, you guys, have a wonderful day.
Bye.